All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Matt Lurie, the president and CEO of Organic Garage. And Matt, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. Thanks for having me on today.
Yeah, really interesting news release talking about some changes that you're making to the way that you distribute your products. And just before we get to that, just remind everyone a bit about Organic Garage.
Organic Garage, we're an organic and all-natural grocery chain located in the Toronto and Greater Toronto area. We have four locations, and our focus is really on delivering organic and natural goods at everyday low pricing so that everybody can shop organic for less.
Now, you're changing the concept of how you distribute. So explain to everyone why you decided to make this change.
Yeah, originally our business model called for a centralized distribution center where goods would be dropped and we would self-distribute them to our store locations. And there's certain benefits to that. I mean, there's a certain amount of control you have on your supply chain and how you feed the stores. But the downside is it comes at a tremendous cost in terms of overhead to manage a distribution facility. And those costs are everything from the physical lease for the premises to utilities, and then obviously the labor that goes into picking and receiving items, and then the logistics side in terms of trucks, gas, 407, and drivers to distribute them to the stores. So that's how we did it in the past. We took a careful look probably towards the end of last fiscal year about how we wanted to distribute items going forward. And when we analyzed in terms of the cost that we were incurring to manage that, it became pretty apparent to us about, you know, trying to switch that model. And so we focused over the last, I'd say, good 8 to 12 months on decentralizing our distribution model, which means leveraging our suppliers' logistics to deliver items directly to our stores and not having us take that on.
So if I'm a consumer that enjoys, you know, shopping with Organic Garage, will I see any difference? Is there going to be something different for me?
No, the beauty of part of it is from a customer facing standpoint, there's no change into how the stores operate and how we get goods to shelf. This is kind of a back end change. And the beauty of it is like I said, there's no change to the customer facing side, but in terms of the back end, the bottom line, these savings go directly to our bottom line in terms of our P&L. So on a cost savings basis, based off of our analysis, it's over $1 million a year that the company will be saving by switching to a decentralized distribution model.
So Matt, by taking those logistics away, will that help with sort of pricings for consumers? And also, you know, in that cost savings, does that allow you to continue that growth that you're seeing over the last little while?
Yeah, I mean, there's not necessarily in terms of whether it's saving money on shelf. I think anytime a company can operate leaner means that eventually we can operate and be more aggressive with our pricing. I think for us, this was kind of a back-end change that made the company incrementally more profitable. And that gives us a lot of flexibility. You know, one of the core benefits of decentralizing our distribution model is we can start looking at stores further out from our home base. Traditionally, a centralized distribution model is like a hub and spoke. You can only go out so far from your core base. But having a decentralized model means that we can explore retail stores outside of traditionally where we were looking before. And not only that, from an acquisition standpoint, if somebody were to look at us, you know, to acquire us down the road, removing that extra layer of logistics and bureaucracy and costs from how we operate as a business makes us that much more attractive.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense. Matt, thank you very much. Appreciate the update on this.
No problem. I appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good day.
All right. There's Matt Lurie, the president and CEO of Organic Garage.